Brian, and this is the new Titex. Decided to do it. I figured Audiofeed would be a great place to debut it at, because the idea of however extroverted people with different beliefs coming together and having conversation. So this project is called Chalklines, and a couple of things come to mind when I say Chalklines and why I chose the name. The first one is the outline of a dead body on the street, and I kind of figured that might be a good name for what I'm doing with this. Another one that comes to mind is chalk art on the sidewalks. It's amazing what some people can do, and yet it is such a temporary art form. The next spring, it's all gone, and no matter how much they put into it, it's just temporary. So I thought that was fitting. Also, Woody Carpenter is working. There's the chalk line thing, and you pop the string, make a straight line. And as I'm trying to reevaluate my beliefs and try to understand mental health and things like that, that's something about a straight line makes sense. But the most simple thing that comes to mind, and when I chose it, is a line is just a line. It goes from there to here. And that's more what this project's going to be about, where learning that flesh is kind of here's where I'm at on this issue right now. Here's how I'm thinking I'm at. This is more of a line of the story of where I came from, where I got to here. Just like traveling to the festival, we all came different ways. Some of us came from close, some came from far away, some took the bus, some drove, some flew in. And it's the same way in our growth as we are people and learning and growing. Some of us had a head start on something, some of us look farther back on some things, and sometimes understanding where we came from can help us see where we're going and help us understand each other. So that's that's the basis behind the name, on Chalk Lines. A couple of things. This first track, I'm telling name it and disclaim it. So here's the disclaimer part. There may be some trigger words, and maybe some things, especially as the project, if it continues, that might be tough to deal with. If you're not in a good place, that's fine. Don't step away. Also, this is the second awesome hit. Believe it or not, I had it ordered. And as we do this, I will be talking about things that are personal to me. That includes family and friends. And some of those family members and friends have kids and things like that. So I do ask, don't post videos or the audios on the internet. Because while I'm talking to you about my story, it may not be fair to some of my family and friends, especially their kids, to post their story. So that first one, that's called Name It and Disclaim It.